wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Indri Milania. This is my first video blog about sustainable agriculture. Enjoy this video, keep on watching.
Not just an economic activity for generate income for farmer only, but agriculture is a way of life for some farmers in Indonesia and is the biggest source of income in Indonesia. At this time, Indonesia still has some problem in agriculture, such as ownership, utilization of agricultural land, and one of them is about agricultural management technique. Sustainable agriculture has been defined as an integrated system between crop and animal production practices in a location and in the long run. Sustainability can be considered an ecosystem approach to agriculture. The most important factor in the utilization of natural resources in the land is sunlight, air, soil, and water. Sustainable agriculture is very dependent on returning nutrients to the soil. By minimizing the use of non-renewable natural resources such as natural gas and minerals, the concept of sustainable agriculture is oriented to three dimensions of sustainability, namely profit, people, and planet. Sustainable agriculture system consists of system organic farming system, integrated farming system, low external input farming system, and integrated pest control system.